Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Rolf Buchholz, 61, scooped a Guinness World Record title for having the most metal piercings all over his body. The German has a staggering 453 piercings, with 278 on his penis. A 61-year-old known as the world's most pierced man has revealed he still has great sex despite having 278 piercings on his penis. Rolf Buchholz holds a Guinness World Record for having a total of 453 metal piercings all over his body. The German, from Dortmund, also sports numerous tattoos, including on his eyeballs and even has horn implants on his head. He only had his first piercing at the age of 40, but now has studs all over his body, including his genitals. And despite the amount he's got on his penis, the world record holder insists he still has a normal sex life. He said, "It's not a problem at all. If there was a problem, I would have got rid of them already long ago." As well as the number of penis piercings, Rolf, who works in telecoms, has an additional 94 in and around his lips. He also has scarification across his face, around 90% of his body covered in tattoos and implants too. But the one modification which really stood out for Rolf was his palm tattoo. Rolf said, "My most painful modification was my palm tattoo. The body modification changed only my outside." While Rolf has no worries in the bedroom department, it's a different matter when it comes to airport security. He's had problems when traveling as metal detectors often beep and he gets stared at by people who aren't used to his look. Once Rolf was denied entry to the UAE when he traveled to Dubai after authorities feared he practiced black magic. He said, "Those who escorted me back to the plane said it was because of the way I looked and it was because I'm black magic." Previously, he opened up about his most excruciating tattoo, which he revealed was the inking on his palm. The symbol-like tattoos are inked on all five fingers, with a large graphic covering the whole of his palm. He said, "My most painful tattoo was my palm tattoo. I can show it to you. Look." Source: dailystar.co.uk. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.